Praise the Lord. Let somebody just have a double push.